Obviously, tough conditions tonight. You know, just battle through it. And any way we can get a win, we'll take it. So it's nice to get back on the right side of the win column.
It seemed like it started with that long at bat yesterday, where you walked. You had a single today, a home run later in the game as well. Are you feeling better at the plate?
Yeah, I felt good at the plate. You know, the last three or four games, obviously the results haven't really been there. But just gotta stay aggressive and keep looking for my pitches and. You know, trust that what I've been working on this spring and in the offseason is going to translate into the season.
You mentioned the conditions tonight. Certainly not easy for a pitcher on the mound. What did you think of the job that Domingo Germán did?
Oh, really, really good. I've got a good view of him out there in center field, and his ball was really moving all over the place. He had really, really good command, and just impressive. You know, he's got a really, really good arm. He's got a bright future.
You look at this team right now. You guys have 9 guys on the injured list. How do you guys go about trying to remain on track?
Well, I've said all spring, people ask me about our team, and I tell them I love our team, and I love the chance that we have this year of, you know, reaching the World Series and winning the World Series. A big part of that is the depth that we have, obviously. You know, when guys get hurt through the course of the season, you got to call on guys, and, you know, guys step up in a big way and come through, and Aaron Judge making a big play in right field tonight, in my opinion, was the difference in the game. So, you know, he's a guy who can impact the game in a lot of ways, and fun to be out there with him.
Brett, thanks for the time.
Thank you.